school in the hood, man. All right, let me give it a little shout out here. Popping in the hood, feel me? Let's see what's good with the car. Hopefully there's no fucking nosy cocksuckers around fucking trying to talk to me while I'm making videos. Pain in my dick. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. All right. Yeah, so I just picked my car up. I'm 1 week out for my dyno date. I just got the Sirimoto E85 flex kit. And it comes with a 266. Right, a little windy out here. It comes with a, I think about 266 reading fucking fuel pump, so I got that put in. I also had an Acuity cold air laying around. Heard that was like the best one for you. If you have all these like fucking throttle body intake manifold mods like me, that intake comes, you can like specify like the coupler fittings and whatnot. Like if you have this throttle body and this manifold, you can like compensate for that and it'll customly make it and send it to you. So I found that cool because I have that, and yeah, kind of just get it over with type of shit. So I've been against cold airs my entire life because of water and shit, but I don't know if you guys know, but 9th gens run really high air intake temperatures in the engine bay. So running a cold air down to the bumper, obviously you're gonna have a little better performance. I have RDX injectors now with the flex kit and bigger fuel pump along with a better intake, and I got a straight pipe exhaust for maximum flow. So I'm kind of just gonna run with that and see what kind of numbers I make on the dyno. But I do want to introduce you guys to like the look of how this shit is. I'm not trying to jack my nigga Zuvi. I saw this nigga got the same fucking kit just installed a couple days ago. If you want to learn how to put shit in, look at that nigga's video. If I had to put it in and I watched that, I would have been able to put it in like fucking butter. But shouts out to the other 9th gen community, all those niggas like Corey and them Johns, fucking Zosh, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm out here on a budget. Just some strictly stimulus checks out here, you know what I'm saying? A little come up kid type shit, feel me, catch me? But I'll show you what the intake looks like. Homie feeling himself heavy over there. Ain't mad at him. There we go. Custom fit. Sacks. Got the carbon finish, you know what I'm saying? Battery relocation. If you knew, it used to be right here. But now, you can see, I wonder if this can like capture how low it looks. But, yeah. Laying frame. I think I'm gonna get one of those fucking bushing things. They sell it for this car, makes it smoother. I've seen a million people put it in. I could probably do that myself now. But I got a battery location. What else? Yeah, that's about it under here. Fucking, if you've never saw that one around here, you got the rear tranny mount. Obviously, this joint. Yeah. Fucking tripped out. Trying to make 240 wheel. Maybe 250, but I think that's pushing it. I'll show you my exhaust, kind of. Custom made by my boy. Shouts out, Kevin. Oh, man. Hard to see. The sun is on deck right now, but yeah. Fucking Kevin Condon built. Already know what it is. Putting you onto my build. So ever since the pandemic hit, I've been fucking putting away stimulus money, as they would say. So I got all the checks put away. I'm gonna cash them and all, and replenish my account for all the money I've spent on this car. And yeah, that's basically it. This is fucking Donald Trump and Joe Biden built. Fucking putting illegal fucking fake viruses out there, whatever real viruses, it does kill people, but for fucking intention that nobody knows. But yeah, I'm using that money to fucking build my car because they put me out on a future. know, make me wait around for nothing. Fucking bullshit. So stimulus bill. God bless. Stay tuned. Next Thursday, I'm fucking going around on the rollers again, and we'll see what we can build. But, yeah. This is my other rig. I got all my rigs here right now. Shouts out to them. Go follow that channel. You don't even want to get into that. I don't know if y'all got that life, but yeah, you want some tasteful B-rolls.